14.4.
Hi, Hans Peter. It's Luca. I'm calling because we have an issue with delivery.
Oh, tell me more.
Well, basically, we've got a lorry driver strike here. They're blocking all the major roads. I can't guarantee that we can deliver today's order on time.
Oh, no. We need those parts by tomorrow.
Yes, I know. But I have another solution. Would it be okay if we sent them by train?
Yes, that might be possible. But would they get to us in time?
Yes, I've checked. They'd arrive at about 6 p.m. tomorrow.
6 o'clock? But we need to start production mid-afternoon.
Ah, I didn't know that. Well, what if we transported them by train to the border? Could you send a lorry to pick them up?
Yes, I think we could do that. What time would the driver need to be there?
The train gets in at 5:35 in the morning.
Okay, good. That would allow us to get the parts to the factory in time.
Of course, rail transport is more expensive than road. Would you agree to pay the extra cost?
No. Sorry, Luca, that wouldn't be acceptable. This lorry driver strike is your problem, not ours.
Okay, I understand.